mojos, I think. All right, guys, we are rolling now on our Gold Rush autographed basketball jerseys. This is our last case in stock. We did a couple of them random hit style on release day of Friday. There was not many of these cases made. We might be doing more this week coming up. We'll see. So far, it's been pretty good. We've had two really nice cases. Here is the third. I got some help on what teams to randomize from our friends there at Gold Rush. 3 plus 5. So we're going to go 8 times on the teams that are combined. We got Nets and Jazz, Pacers and the Heat, Hornets, Nuggets, Grizzlies and the Spurs, Thunder and the Pellies. All right, here we go now. We're going to go 8 total clicks on these 25, 5 combos. 4, 5. Guys that do not hit, we'll put you into another random for a hobby box giveaway. Suns, Celtics after 8. So we're not going to mail everybody in this one. Whoever ends up with the hobby box will win that. We'll mail that out. Just so everybody's clear, we won't do hobby packs on this one, just a box. We want to do a little bit different prize, but definitely a prize. Suns to Celtics. Let's copy them there. Yes. Him over. All right. Billy, it sure was. Congrats, brother man. 3 plus. Another 5. Almost landed in the same spot. So, hey, it's 8, man. It's 8 clicks again. Matt Robb, Jazz Man, Jonathan Felice, Edward Rocco, Aaron, Jeffrey Mike, Ashley, Joe, Aaron again, George, holy cow, George character, Setco, Ashley, David, Michael, and Mike, the last few spots. Good luck, guys. May the boom be with you all. There's some upside here, multiple teams. Definitely possible. College uniforms will go to their current NBA team if they are active. If not, then they will go to, if they're not active anymore, then they'll go to the team they spent the majority of their career with based on seasons first. All right, Matt down to Rocco. Copy. And paste. Here are your basketball teams for the 6 jerseys inside. Trades are wide open right now, guys. Please trade quickly. We're running up against 9:30. I may have to do that football mixer after eBay, man. Let's see how quickly we can do this. We'll see where we're at, guys. We'll try. So this is the last case we have in stock. Just so you guys know, we won't be needing to randomize the case. Which one? This is it. May it be full of boom. 6 jerseys. Preferred black, gold, and flawless sitting over here ready to go. All right, Matt with the Suns, Ryan, Timberwolves, Ashley Hawks, Felisa, Hornets and the Nuggets, Mike, Nets and the Jazz, Felisa, Warriors, Mike, Mar with the Mavericks, Joe in the 216, Orlando, Felisa, Cavaliers, Jonathan, the Grizzlies and the Spurs, Ashley, Knicks, Michael, Pistons, Edward, Clippers, Setco, Thunder, Pellies, Jeffrey, Raptors, Aaron, Bucks, Ashley, Rockets, Mike, Wizards, George, the Blazers, Edward, 76ers, Mike, Bulls, Mike, Stepler with the Pacers and the Heat, Dave with the Kings, Aaron with the Lakers, and Rocco with the Celtics. How about that? Lakers and Celtics land on the bottom. All right. Do we have any trade talk? Gary, you got divisions. I just saw your payment. Yeah, awesome. Okay. So Gary's in on the limited divisions. That's 2. Chris, I have got you for 1 spot. We're filling live 5 boxes of limited. They'll be after eBay for sure. After eBay breaks go down. Still giving you guys time to trade. I'm just going to get the seal off of the box. No trade talk that I see right now. No trade talk yet. Seems like the chat's down. So Brian at Ustream, he's trying to help me. I'm just going to show Brian what's up. Okay, so now the chats are over here on the other side. I'm so confused by you guys. Oh yeah, it seems to work, B. Well, here's the problem. I was using this. It left, this is the other thing that you guys tell me to open, right? The interactive chat. So it stops working. Nothing. Now I'll type in the word test. Let's type in some other word. All right, here, the letter P, whatever comes up. It won't go. All right. So I'll minimize this. Bring my broadcaster back open. Boom. Thanks. Got it. Okay. I see chats. Let's see if I can chat in there. Nope, I can't chat in there either right now. Can't do it. So, me as the user can't get in a chat, but at least the other guys are right now. It's the problem, man. You guys keep saying that it's working, but it's not. It's not doing what it's supposed to be doing. Setco, what's up, man? I see your chat now. I'll probably have to switch over to the other window here soon. Trying to hold it together tonight. Another bunch of knuckleheads from Ustream trying to help us out. Although we do love you guys because you have such good access. We just can't stand that nothing ever works on the chat end consistently. All right, guys. The list of teams. Let's show that one more time. Oh, there in my now my chat show up. So what happened right there? Paystreak, what's up, man? How did that happen? Now I'm seeing my chat showing up. Isn't that funny?
So weird, man. This is really crazy.
George and Carrot Show. Boom. Okay, and then, yep, you guys want to see the checklist? Here they are. So, from what we understood, there are guys that are in college uniforms, some of them are with the different teams. So, like Vince Carter could be Grizzlies, he could be North Carolina, he could be the Nets. So, we worked together on getting the combos that made the most sense. All right, so if they're college, again, you've got to, they go to the team they're currently with. If not, then they'll go to the team they played the most of their career with. All right, man, we're going to have to do the darn football mixer after. You guys are here for the triple case. Man, I'm sorry. We're getting up against 9:30. And the good news is the eBay breaks, there's four of them, but they're all real quick. We got 5 boxes of limited, 4 boxes of black gold, 5 boxes of preferred, and then the playbook full case. So those will take me about 1 hour and 15, I'm thinking. So by 10:45, we ought to be going into the football mixer, and then we'll have these live-filled stuff, limited football, inception, baseball. All right, here we go. Five left on the divisions. All right, cool. So we got three down and five to go. Kevin, thanks for chatting there. Kevin's able to chat. I can't. Nobody's taken an Inception division yet, Billy. 15 Inception. All right, here we go. First jersey wage. First jersey launched.
Ladies and gentlemen, at guard, 5'1" dunker for the Atlanta Hawks, Spud Webb. Boom. Hawks for Ashley.
Ashley, congrats. There's a JSA sticker there. There's the auto. Spud, interesting autograph by Spud Webb. Cannot really get Spud Webb out of that signature, but you know what? It's darn cool anyway. So the Hawks get a check. All right. All the other teams are going to be going into the randomizer. That don't hit, but right now the Hawks are in. Second one. Oh, it's got different colors here.
Number 32 at forward. One of the greatest college basketball players of all time. From Duke, Christian Laettner. Boom! And I think this is an NBA jersey, though. JSA authenticated.
I think it's the Timberwolves. Oh, my! Jazz, we just made your dreams come true!
With authority! Boom!
T-Wolves. Christian Laettner, dude. Oh, my goodness, Jazz, man. Ryan, when's the last time you got a cool item like this, huh? Dude, that's yours. That is your jersey. Christian Laettner Timberwolves. I gotta say, I'm a little jealous. That's pretty darn cool, man. Laettner, man, he was one freaking... Oh, he was throwback player. Great documentary. Could be kind of an a-hole, but that guy was really good. All right. Thank you, Sean. JSA authenticated.
Number 32.
This is Billy Cunningham for the job for the 76ers. Philadelphia. We got him in there before. Let me show. I'm going to show that. What's nice about the NBAs is they do have their... The NBA logo, the logos can be on them, of course, and it's like a more of an authentic-y jersey. You know, they are all replicas. All right, so that's Philadelphia, the 76ers. Edward G. Congrats, Edward. Phil Cunningham, JSA. Look to him. He was a player and a coach for the 76ers. And he was born in the 40s, man. He's up there. Cunningham to sign before it's too late. Next one out. Oh, boy. Another one that my buddy would love. There he is. The Worm. Boom. Dennis Rodman at forward. With different colored hair and a lot of different piercings. But, man, one of the greatest rebounders the game has ever seen. Doubles going to Mike Marr. Mike, appreciate you going in tonight. Congrats on the Rodman. Mike, if you are willing to sell, let me know. I got a buddy who would definitely be interested in that. Box number 5. Good luck, y'all. Here we go. So far, one for all different teams so far. All right. Ooh, I don't recognize the color of jersey here. PSA DNA. Number 2, it's wine. There it is. Cleveland Cavaliers, a guard who won a world championship. Kyrie Irving. Boom. All right, although we're here not sure about him anymore. Felisa Charles. You got the Kyrie, man. He won't be forgotten, man. Good, big time shot that he hit for Cleveland. There it is. Cavs Kyrie. Solid again. Kyrie Irving, number 2. For the Cavaliers. Felisa. Coming through. One more. Good luck, everybody. Come on, Jerry. Come on, Jerry. Jazz, if you want to, hey, kind of, I might be interested in that one. All right. Well, It's gold. It's gold. Good luck, guys. It's gold. There's a 3 on that side.
There's a 3 on that side. I think this jersey looks familiar. I think it does, Ernie. I think that's my signature. That might be the general. No, that's the diesel. Boom! Hey, Chuck, I got in the case, man. You didn't get in the case. That's me, man. Shaq.
Shaquille O'Neal, the man in the middle. For Aaron Oba, there it is. Kaboom. Shaq, daddy. Is jersey number 6. Wow, man. Shaquille needs the PSA card.
Man, I need some Icy Hot. That was a big boom, Chris.
Four left on limited. Boom. And we got one division down on the Inception Baseball. Thank you, guys. If you want in on that, let me know in the chat. Kevin's got keeping track. I'm going to plug in all the teams that did not hit, and we'll get a hobby box giveaway taken care of. You guys, thank you so much for joining, man. Solid case again. Jeff, more cases. We'll see what we can get tomorrow, man. I'm with you. They did a nice job in that. Rockets, Wizards, Blazers, Pacers, Heat, Kings, and Celtics. So six different teams hit there. So 19 back in the randomizer, guys. 19, 3 plus a 1. Should be 19 teams in there. Yep, got them. 4 clicks. Top team after 4 will match up the name. And a 14-15 hoops box going to the Pacers Heat owner, which was Stepler. Mike, hey, congrats, man. I knew you had 3 spots in there. Consolation prize does go your way, brother man. Hobby box will be mailed out to you guys. Thank you so much. We'll stop and save here. eBay breaks. We're going to get you guys started right now.